if you want easy repotting, whatever plant you have in the pot that it's already in, just put it in a little bit of a bigger pot. And it looks beautiful, and you can repot it, and you can see the roots underneath. And yeah. Let's see. There you go. This one, it's hard to get out, but you get the point.